I let someone punch me in the face last night. It's a favor for a friend.
Okay.
Thank you for meeting me here.
Yeah, sure, not a problem. This is everything from the company files about my family's dealings with Gomber. Believe it or not, when I first met him, seemed like a decent guy.
Wait, you knew him?
Yeah, he came to my aunt's house at Thanksgiving once. I was visiting from college.
God, you're old.
Calm down. He's only a freshman.
Was Gomber there to talk about his warehouse property?
Yeah, he'd partnered with my family for a development loan. He was excited to become a real estate mogul. He started visiting that warehouse all the time. And Diana said he was obsessed with it. But when I saw him at the end of the day, went to holidays, he just seemed like a different guy. Cold, distant, kind of unbalanced.
That was what? January 2013, he kidnapped Rose in March. I had to get back to George, but do you mind if I...
No, keep him as long as you need to. I'm gonna be here in town, helping put up flyers.
You're growing on me.
Well, the day's not a total loss.